Welcome back, guys. Finally, we are here with the next part, and I died a lot of time in the last part. It's okay, we are going to continue our journey to the tower. Let's see what we find here. Let's go. Here we are. I hope so. I don't die now. Shit. Oh my god. You guys never end, you know? There he is, there he is. Let's go. Yeah, sure. But how? Yeah, you can come now.
Stand back! Alright, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
The customs house. 14. Now, where to go now? Here. No, nope. Okay. After you, my lady. Nothing here.
These must be all the old ship manifests. Still seem to be in good shape.
How does the camera still okay?
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kind of gives me the creeps.
Huh, that's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh, yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. That was his motto.
Ooh.
Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
El Dorado. Now, where are you, El Dorado? El Dorado, Dorado. No. Seriously?
Thank you.
Yes. I really like to kill the big guys with the shotgun, like with the headshot. They are pretty strong, you know. What the hell? Oh my god. I didn't see you. Seriously? What the hell am I doing here? Oh my god. That wasn't good. You're down. What the hell you are? Seriously, dude. You're gone for good now. Still anyone remain? I don't know. Let's go. Hey, oh my god. Seriously, dude. Right through the eyes, boy. Nope. No, it won't be handy. What the hell? Let's try this out. Where it will lead us.
Oh, I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
Oh, here it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay, what are you up to?
No, not again. I can't save you twice.
I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
So you're staying here. Oh my god. Seriously? Shit. I was pressing her wrong. Seriously, dude, where are you? Did I kill him? I don't know where to go. What the hell did I do? Oh my god. My headshot, really? So this is you. Who's there? Where to shoot? I don't know. Oh, okay.
Who's this now? Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
I'm gonna save here. No. To remain on the safe side, let's save here. I think I am doomed. I'm gonna die. to know. Oh my god. I'm getting out of ammo. That's a nice weapon. Will you please help? What was that? You ain't gonna stop. What the hell? No.
I see him.
Where the hell you all? Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Where are you shooting, dude? Seriously, still one remains? If you can't give me the ammo, I'm gonna swap the weapon. Okay. I can't take risk anymore. These guys just won't stop coming. They're really, really giving me a headache. Is there any kind of treasure here? No, no, nothing here. We gotta move on. Seriously? Okay. Can't you run faster? Please stay there, please. Here is the boat. So let's see. That dude is alive?
Huh. I don't know, Nate. I mean, how much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding him at gunpoint.
I know. Yeah, it seems weird. But no, Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay. It's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him.
Yep.
Hell,
you're right.
We just beat the crap out of him anyway.
That Sully guy is alive. So we are gonna stop here and we will continue in the next part. See you guys in the next part. Please like and subscribe. I hope so you guys enjoy the video. If you don't like commentary in the back of the video, so maybe I can stop doing that, but it's okay. Please let me know. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much.